dear friends, we are together with EBA for 15 years. And in 2020, the International EBA Congress will take place in Russia for the first time. We are very grateful to the EBA Executive Committee for choosing our country as a place for the next Congress and hope that we will meet all your expectations. We would like to extend our deep respect towards everybody who is sitting in this hall and who are working for EBA or with EBA but do not attend this Congress. Thanks to your professionalism and devotion to children's literature, we will definitely raise a new generation of children who will be more generous, more tolerant, more humanistic, and more educated. Thank you.
Russia and wish good luck.